With the release date trailer for Sonic X Shadow Generations releasing yesterday, people have many questions regarding the game's different editions. I've been getting a lot of questions about the specifics of the digital deluxe stuff and whether it will be available separately as DLC and, you know, just all of that stuff. So in this video, I'm going to go into detail about each edition and piece of content within them. So hopefully this video will clear up some of your questions and it will allow you to determine which version of the game you want to buy. So let's just get into it. Like most games nowadays, Sonic X Shadow Generations will be available in both editions. Digital and physical format. If you choose to buy digitally, you can either choose to buy the main game or a digital deluxe edition with some added goodies. The digital editions of the game are available on PS5, PS4, Xbox Series X and S, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, Epic Game Store, and Steam. If you choose to buy physical, you have the option of PS5, Xbox Series X, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch. Oddly enough, there isn't a PS4 physical version available to pre-order as of now, so if you're a PS4 user, then you will most likely have to buy digital. But that is subject to change, of course. The retail price for the game is $50, while the digital deluxe version of the game is $60. And pre-orders of every edition of the game are available now, except for digital Nintendo Switch versions. This is because I'm assuming Nintendo has some sort of weird policy regarding pre-orders for third-party games. I say this because digital pre-orders for the last few Sonic games on Switch went up around a month or so before launch. I mean, that's pretty odd, but rest assured, if you're a digital Switch user, you'll still be able to pre-order the game and get access to everything as well. Now let's talk about the pre-order bonuses. I think this is a good time to say that what I'm talking about all comes from the US. I know that Japan has an exclusive physical collector's edition, which we'll talk about that later in the video, but there could be other regional differences that I do not know about, so just keep that in mind. Anyway, for pre-orders of any edition of the game, digital or physical, you will receive a Legacy Adventure Sonic skin for Modern Sonic. If you're buying physical, you will likely be given a download code with the game that gives you the skin. And if you pre-order a physical copy of the game, you will be given Gerald Robotnik's notebook, which details the creation of Project Shadow and the Space Colony arc. So that's all of the base edition pre-order stuff. If you pre-order the game in any capacity, you will get at least one of these things. But before we move on to the season pass stuff, let's talk about the PlayStation exclusive prologue animation. A prologue animation for Sonic X Shadow Generations was revealed a little while ago, and this animation will be posted on the Sonic YouTube channels before the game is released. However, if you buy any PlayStation copy of the game, whether physically or digitally on PS5 or PS4, you will be able to see an extended cut of the prologue, which even includes deleted scenes. This will be given to you on any PlayStation edition. Even if you only choose to buy the base game, you will still be given this animation. Not sure why this is exclusive to one platform, but it is cool, I guess. Alright, now it's time to talk about the digital deluxe edition of the game. This version of the game is a bundle of the base game, the digital pre-order bonus, and the Sonic X Shadow Generation Season Pass. The Season Pass includes a plethora of extra content. Now, if you want to buy a physical copy or a standard digital copy, then you likely won't be missing out on this extra content, as pretty much every Sonic game before this allowed you to buy a deluxe upgrade on the digital stores. So even if you buy a standard or physical copy, you will likely still be able to purchase this stuff separately. Now, this is not confirmed information, but again, they've done it multiple times in the past, so I think it's safe to say that you'll be able to. As for the contents of the Season Pass, there are a total of 6 additional items. First, we have the Terrio skin for Shadow, based on the original Shadow concept art. Then we have the background music pack, which includes a select number of songs from previous Sonic games in the Adventure era. If I had to guess, buying this pack will allow you to replace some of the remix tracks in the Shadow levels with their original compositions. That's pretty cool. You will also get some extra skill points to use in Omochao's shop in Sonic Generations. So if you buy the Season Pass, you can get a head start on buying some of those skills. Then we get a digital art book and soundtrack, which lets you view some of the game's concept art and lets you listen to a selection of music tracks from the game. And finally, buying the Season Pass will give you access to an additional level and skin for Shadow, which will arrive later this year in holiday 2024. This benefit will not be available at launch. What skin and stage are included? I have no idea. Personally, I would love to see White Acropolis from Sonic 06 return, and for the skin, maybe they could give Shadow his look from Sonic Adventure 2. That would be pretty cool. So if all of this stuff is available to purchase separately, then you may be asking, what is the benefit of buying the digital deluxe version? Well, if you pre-order the digital deluxe version of the game, you will be able to play the game a few days before everyone else. Not sure why they're doing this again, since the last time they did something like this was when Colors Ultimate came out, and people were not a fan of that decision. Also, it says that if you buy the Digital Deluxe version on Nintendo Switch, you will not be able to access the game early. This was probably done to reduce leaks, since for some reason, Switch games always leak before release, but this still kind of sucks for Switch users. Also, Japan gets a collector's edition for the game, which includes a shadow statue along with some other physical items. And there are also these other items that you can get through other Japanese retailers. I would have loved to see some of this available in the United States, but it's not a big deal because importing is always an option. But yeah, that was a quick explanation of all of the bonus DLC and pre-order bonuses for Sonic X Shadow Generations. I hope you all found this video helpful because Sega made this stuff way more confusing than it needed to be. But that's all for me. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.